Were you hurt back then?
Oh, yeah. Was I hurt? Yeah, I was, yeah. Of course. But it had gone on for so long that I actually made the decision. At the end of the day, I made the decision to leave. I wasn't fired or kicked out. But I was put in a position where, you know, I couldn't work in those circumstances anymore. And to go back into those circumstances would have been very, very difficult for me. So, yeah, you know, now since I made it, you know, I think it was the best decision I ever made.
Yeah. Because there's been, you know, a lot of comment on it and a lot of things written and said. So it was 10 months of negotiations between you and the IABA. At the time, there was a bit of speculation that it was all about money. Was it about money?
Never. It was never about money, you know. It was about autonomy to do my job, you know, and respect for the role I played. You know, I played two roles. I was the performance director and head coach. Gary Keegan left in 2008, and I assumed the role of performance director as well as head coach. So, and I wasn't getting paid for both of them, but I was happy to do both of them. Mm. And there was no respect for that position. They never once really accepted that I was performance director, even though I did all the plans, I did all the, you know, negotiations around with the boxers, I did, you know, all the training, you know. So, yeah, so that was the problem. Autonomy to do my job and respect for my role. That was those were the main reasons I left.